Today I think it's a little bit frustrating because we never got to really show our full potential. Free practice was wet when we drove. First heat was good. I think I could have still driven a little bit better, so we could have won that heat. And second heat, I couldn't see anything for the dust. I got wide and I hit the tires, the grass bank, and got a puncture. But absolutely sure we have the pace to win this weekend.